Hello, everybody, and welcome again to Faith on Friday. How many of you have heard the phrase that the journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step? That basically means that your big dream has to start somewhere small. I know nobody wants to do the small things. We want the big things. We want to go to Africa to dig the wells. We want to house the homeless, feed the hungry. But what about the things that get us there? It's the big things that get the applause, get the accolades. It's the big thing that writes the resume. But it's the small things that get you started. And it's the small things that can trip us up, because the small things takes more out of us. When's the last time you said hello to your neighbor across the street? It's a small thing. Or held the door open for a stranger? Another small thing. Or what about let someone in front of you in traffic? I know it seems like a big thing, but it isn't. It's small. But see, it's those things that will change the life, change the day, or change the atmosphere in someone. And you never know what your small thing will do. You can't get to the big things without doing the small things. If you do, you're missing some steps and you're going to end up coming backwards. Don't be that. Start small, work your way up, and don't despise your small things. Those are the things that will keep you humble. Those are the things that give you a testimony. The small things are the things that remind you of what it took to get to your big thing. So go ahead, dream big, but remember to start small. Your 1,000-mile journey and the first step both go together, because you can't start one without the other. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.